Yaz, I am really sorry. I should never listen to Steve. And
oi,
don't.
Have you seen Lily?
No, sorry.
Oh, this is a nightmare. When I get my hands on Romy, I'm going to kill him for putting him in danger like this.
She's not in danger. I mean, there's no reason to think Romeo would hurt Lily, is there? Other than the whole being wanted for murder thing.
I think what Yaz means is that Lily can take care of herself.
Exactly.
Not right now, she can't.
What do you mean?
Because Dehan just called me. The hospital did some tests on Lily when she admitted herself. She must have got one of her wounds infected or something. She's got sepsis.
Sepsis? Hasn't she had that before? Isn't it, like,
really serious?
If we don't find her now, she could die.